Hello and welcome back to this channel. Dear students, today's topic is current boosting and low dropout regulators. From the exam point of view, we may expect the question like write a short note on current boosting technique or how the current of LM317 regulator can be boosted or a short note on dropout regulators can be expected. So let us first talk about current boosting circuit. As the name indicates, current boost करना है, मतलब current increase करना है. So we are talking about LM317, which is 3-terminal IC regulator. This is a transistor which is PNP transistor, which is used to boost the current, to increase the current. ये जो diagram है, remaining diagram, I mean LM317, this resistor R1, we know that its standard value is 240 ohm. Then this is a variable resistor R2. All these are standard notations. This RL indicates load resistance. Current passing through RL, current passing through load resistance is denoted by IL. Look at the notations. ये PNP transistor है, जैसे मैंने बताया, this transistor acts as current booster. मतलब this transistor is responsible for increasing or boosting the current. This is the base terminal of the transistor. So current from base terminal is denoted by IB, base current. ये collector terminal है, इसका जो current है, that is IC. This is emitter terminal. Between base terminal and emitter terminal of this transistor, resistor R3 is connected. So naturally, voltage drop across this resistor R3 will be same as the voltage between base and emitter terminal. That means it will be same as the voltage VBE. So voltage drop across R3 will be current flowing through R3 into resistance. हम लोग को पता है normal voltage का equation क्या होता है, current into resistance. So voltage drop across R3 will be current flowing through this R3. Let us say it is denoted by I3 into resistance R3. But as shown in this diagram, this voltage drop will be same as voltage between base and emitter terminal of this transistor. So VBE can be written as I3 into R3. That is voltage drop across R3. यहाँ से input voltage apply कर रहे हैं. Now look at the analysis. अब देखो, make the thing simple. What is the AM? हम लोगों को current increase करना है, current boost करना है. Whenever this load current, ये जो RL है, this indicates we are connecting some load at the output of this IC regulator. The current passing through this load resistance RL is IL. If value of IL is small, then in that case, I mean IL is the load current, which is the requirement of the load. अगर ये requirement कम है, तो we don't have to boost the current. So if IL is small, IL is less, then in that case, look at the connection. This I0 is flowing, I mean it is same as IL is same as I0 plus IC. देखो diagram देख लो, ये IL current है, यहां से आ रहा है. This is combination of IC, मतलब ये collector current जो यहां से आ रहा है, plus I0. So I have written IL is IC plus I0. So it is combination of IC and I0. So if IL is small, requirement of I0 is small. That means I3, see, I1 and I0 are approximately equal. This base current is very very small, it is negligible. So I3 will be reduced. Once again listen, agar load current jo RL ke through flow ho raha hai wo kam hai, uski requirement kam hai, then naturally I0 will be less, I1 will be less and I3 will be less. Approximately I am talking about. Since I3 is small, voltage drop across R3, which is I3 into R3, will be again small. If this is less than 0.7 volt, देखो ये base और ये emitter terminal है. Ideally, what is the requirement? अगर base to emitter voltage 0.7 से कम है, तो ये transistor off रहेगा. अगर 0.7 से ज़्यादा होगा, तो transistor on रहेगा. So, if IL is small, I0 is small, I1 is small, I3 is small, that means voltage drop across R3 will be small. It will not sufficient to turn on this transistor. So this transistor will be out of picture. It will not be in the circuit even if it is connected, because this is off. So it will act like a normal voltage regulator, जो अभी तक हम लोगों ने discuss किया है. Now consider the second case. If this current increases, then requirement of load current is increased. That means we need to boost the current. In that case, this transistor should be switched on. अब इसका mathematical analysis. This is pretty simple analysis. First equation IL, just now I explained IL is IC plus I0. Referring this diagram, IL is IC plus I0. Now, IC is collector current of transistor. We know the standard formula. IC is beta times IB. IB is the base current of transistor. And I1 is, again refer the diagram, ye current I1 hai. It is combination of IB, base current, plus I3. So I have written I1 is IB plus I3. So this current I1 is IB plus I3. इससे IB का equation तैयार करेंगे, मतलब I3 यहां transfer करेंगे. So it becomes I1 minus I3, which is equals to IB. But I1 is approximately same as I0. So I have written it as I0 minus I3. This is the equation of IB. Now, again refer this original equation. This is IC plus I0. तो IC के बदले में ये जो equation हमने लिखा है, beta times IB, ये value put किया, plus I0 as it is. Now, put the value of IB. IB का value क्या है? I0 minus I3. So, beta into I0 minus I3 plus I0 as it is. Beta से अंदर multiply कर लो. So, it becomes beta I0 minus beta I3 plus I0. अब, ये जो I0 के दो terms है, first and last term, इससे I0 common लिया है. So, I0 in the bracket 1 plus beta minus beta I3. Now, refer this equation. Just now I explained you. From this I can write I3 is equals to VBE upon R3. Because I want to write equation in terms of VBE. So I3 is written as VBE upon R3. So put the value of I3 over here. So it is beta into VBE upon R3. Now IL is the load current. I0 is the current output from this IC. LM317. So I0 is getting multiplied with 1 plus beta. Beta is factor. If you neglect this term, we can easily say output of this, output current of this I0 will be increased by factor 1 by beta. This is called current boosting. Actually, kya hota hai? Ye requirement jyada hai. To ye I0 badh gaya. Just now I explained you according to this equation. Means I1 is increased. Means I3 is increased. And this transistor will be switched on because this voltage drop will be larger than 0.7 volt. So using the transistor, we can boost the current which is required for IC LM317. This is called current boosting voltage regulator. Next part is low dropout voltage regulator. From the exam point of view, we may expect the short note related to low dropout regulator. What is the requirement of this such regulators? We have studied LM317. LM317 is basically 3-pin adjustable voltage regulator. But the major drawback of LM317 is that if the difference between input and output of, I mean, difference between Vin and Vout of this IC, I mean IC terminals, is less than 3 volt, then it will not regulate properly the output voltage. This is the major drawback. To avoid this, another type of regulators are used, which is called low dropout regulators. Here we are not using LM317. This is another type of regulator, which is made designed by using two elements. One is called pass element and another is comparator or error amplifier. In this case, I have shown PMOS, P-type of MOSFET as a pass element. We can well use NMOSFET or PNP or NPN transistor to work as a pass element. This is op-amp, operational amplifier, which is acting as a comparator or voltage regulator. Now, this comparator, I mean this op-amp and PMOS, this device, combinedly produces or acts as voltage controlled current source. अब देखो यहां पे दो रजिस्टर्स यूज किए. दीज टू रजिस्टर्स आर कॉल्ड वोल्टेज डिवाइडर सर्किट और सैंपलिंग नेटवर्क. ड्यू टू दिस टू रजिस्टर्स दिस आउटपुट वोल्टेज, देखो यहां पे भी जीरो है, मीन सेम वोल्टेज इज अवेलेबल एट दिस पॉइंट. ड्यू टू दिस दिस आउटपुट वोल्टेज विल बी स्केल डाउन, आई मीन मेक इट मोर सिंपल, ऐसे याद रख लो. यहां का जो आउटपुट वोल्टेज है यहां का V0, इट इज सैंपल्ड यूजिंग दिस टू रजिस्टर्स R1 एंड R2. सो वोल्टेज एट दिस पॉइंट एंड मीन एट पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल विल बी कैलकुलेटेड एज वोल्टेज ड्रॉप, आई मीन यूजिंग वोल्टेज डिविजन फॉर्मुला, इट इज V0 इंटू R2 डिवाइडेड बाय R1 प्लस R2. इन शॉर्ट आई हैव रिटन इट लाइक दिस, रेफरेंस वोल्टेज, आई मीन दिस आउटपुट वोल्टेज विल बी स्केल डाउन टू द रेफरेंस वोल्टेज, मतलब पॉजिटिव का टर्मिनल, पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल का वोल्टेज विल बी स्केल डाउन टू द रेफरेंस टर्मिनल वेयर वी रेफरेंस इज V0 इंटू R2 डिवाइडेड बाय R1 प्लस R2. ऑलराइट, मेक इट मोर सिंपल, ऐसे याद रखना है. ये V0 अगर कम हो जाएगा तो V रेफरेंस भी कम हो जाएगा. Now I have written the explanation in short. If you just remember these points, you will be in a position to write the explanation on your own. Suppose value of V0, that is output voltage, is decreased. In that case, V reference also decreases. Just now I explained how to remember this. अगर V0 कम होता है तो V reference भी कम हो जाएगा. So V reference decreases. So comparator lowers gate voltage. Comparator means this error amplifiers. Voltage, output voltage will be less, it will lower down, it will reduce the gate voltage. This is the gate terminal of PMOSFET. Whenever gate voltage is reduced, then it increases. This upward arrow indicates increasing value, downward arrow indicates decreasing value. So it increases conduction level of MOSFET. Therefore I0 increases and it will increase V0. Bahut simple hai, aise ulta yaad rakhna hai. Matlab अगर कंपैरेटर का आउटपुट कम है तो कंडक्शन लेवल इसका इंक्रीज हो जाता है. कंडक्शन लेवल इंक्रीज होता है मतलब I0 इज इंक्रीजिंग व्हिच विल इंक्रीज V0. अपोजिट केस, इफ V0 इज इंक्रीजिंग V रेफरेंस आल्सो इंक्रीजेस, कंपैरेटर आउटपुट इंक्रीजेस, इट विल इंक्रीज गेट वोल्टेज ऑफ दिस MOSFET. व्हेनेवर गेट वोल्टेज इज इंक्रीज्ड इट लोअर्स डाउन द कंडक्टिविटी or conduction level of MOSFET. Therefore I0 decreases, it will reduce down the V0. So accordingly it regulates. So what I have written, comparator plus P MOSFET acts as voltage controlled current source. So according to these two points, first two points, the regulator action takes place. Now important parameter is, important criteria is, this PMOS remains in the saturation region even if there is very small difference between input and output voltage. Therefore, even if there is a small voltage gap between input and output, this particular circuit regulates the output voltage. So it is called low dropout regulator. So dear students, that's it for today's session. So thank you. Thanks a lot for watching this video.